Let it spin.
No.
Here we go.
Seven.
Booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery, celebrating its 25th birthday by racking up science and supplies to the
hardware and humans taking aim on the international outpost. 32 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines soon will throttle back to 72% of rated performance down in the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it goes transonic. Discovery 3.5 miles in altitude.
About 20 meters off the surface. Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
Their destination is Mars. And in just a moment, we'll land there with them.
It's an odd way to spend the last night, isn't it?
Are you afraid?
It's different with you. You're trained for it. It's not the same with me.
I've got a philosophy about people. I mean all people, Sam. They're the same all over. Last night on Earth, you spend enjoying Earth. To walk its streets, go in its bars, dance with its women.
But you take it easy. There's plenty of time.
You won't be able to open it, the hydraulics are.
Put her on the auxiliary, then. We can open it.
No, we can't.
Why won't you open the door?
You said whatever is out there is just like us. Well, I don't know that. I don't want to open it.
Listen, Sam, I don't want to die in here. I want to see what I'm dying for. Take me out, will you? Take me out.
Your people. Markison said you would be.
We wanted you to feel at home, Mr. Conrad, do you? Do you feel at home?
Oh, it's a perfect replica.
I don't want to know.
There aren't any windows. There aren't any windows anywhere.